Welcome along then to the place where heroes and history are made. It's where the 2008 title was decided in the final corner. And it's the place, a year later, that Jenson Button stormed through from 14th on the grid to claim his one and only Drivers' Championship. It's Interlagos, and it's time for the Brazilian Grand Prix. Interlagos, always a very special race here in Brazil. It's a 2.7-mile circuit with 9 lefts and 6 rights for a total of 15 corners. But it's a wet one today, so grip and visibility will be at a premium, and the drivers will need to be careful coming up the hill in Sector 3, the scene of many an accident over the years. It's not going to be plain sailing for our drivers today, although with the sky falling as it is, perhaps sailing isn't too far from the truth. And Anthony Davidson, could be a wet one today. Great to have you with us. What are your thoughts?
It is a touch damp, isn't it? Well, as a driver, there are 3 big things to worry about when racing in these kind of conditions. Standing water, tyre temperature and visibility. And judging distance to the cars around you is really tricky when you're driving through the vast amounts of spray that these wet weather Pirelli tyres kick up.
Off the back of a fantastic qualifying session, it's time to see how our starting grid looks for today's race. Valtteri Bottas lines up on pole position and the owner driver alongside. Looking down the rest of the grid, we have Norris, Leclerc, Daniel Ricciardo and Vettel, Perez, Stroll, Hamilton, they've taken a grid penalty, and Esteban Ocon, Verstappen, Raikkonen, Yuki Tsunoda, and Sainz, Russell, Giovinazzi, Nikita Mazepin, and Nicholas Latifi. Fernando Alonso, they'll be starting further back after an earlier grid penalty. Gasly, Schwartzman, and Mick Schumacher. Which of these talented drivers will come out on top today?
Yes, you've done it. Well done.
We've witnessed some great battles around the historic curves of Interlagos today, and they've taken a fantastic win. And talk to me. What do you think it was that sealed the win for them?
Rain always has the potential to liven up a race and mix up the order, and they've taken full advantage of that to claim the victory today. It's always a bit of a lottery when the conditions are like this, but they've managed to stay on circuit and have come out on top.
A show-stopping performance from the three drivers approaching the podium right now. It's been an interesting Grand Prix, that's for sure. So let's review the updated driver standings. That lead at the top of the table has shrunk somewhat today. So, Anthony Davidson, who would you rank as your driver of the day?
Carlos Sainz certainly wasn't someone to scoff about. His ability to follow race strategies throughout with pinpoint precision has to be commended.
It's another clear win for Mercedes as they managed to secure the constructors' title. An incredible performance for the whole team. I'm equal parts exhausted and elated with this weekend of Formula One. Be sure to join us for the next one.
So that was an exciting race from our perspective. Let's have yours. It doesn't get much better than a win at this track, does it? You really looked in control of your car out there. Your team must be thrilled. Well, looks like your luck has changed. Things went a lot better than last weekend, didn't they? It wasn't the cleanest race today, was it? Great. Well, that's everything.
Cleared, and we're making good profit against our running costs. Could you take a look at this for us, please? Thanks. I know these kind of decisions can be challenging, but I think you made the right call. Our new parts have completed without issue. They'll be on the car ready for the next race weekend.